Thank you, Doug. I'm here with the Culture Project, a great group. Can you introduce yourselves?
Yes, I'm Lindsay.
Peter.
Amanda.
Jesse.
Jesse, great. And can you tell us what the Culture Project is about?
Yes, absolutely. So we are a movement of young people really with a vision and mission to set out and restore the culture through virtue. So we go into schools and parishes and we speak about the dignity of the human person and about living a life of sexual integrity. So we speak to students from middle school all the way up through young adults about some of the core issues that our culture really struggles with in terms of identity, who we are and what we're made for.
And where are y'all coming out from?
Yeah, so our organization's based out of Philadelphia, but we have been serving the Archdiocese of San Francisco for the past 3 months. So we partner with dioceses across the country, and we serve in their schools and parishes. So we've been here and really feel fortunate to join for the March for Life events today.
Yeah, great. And what signs of hope do you see for the pro-life movement?
Absolutely. I feel like there's such a genuine openness among young people to know who they are, to know their identity, that they're made for love, that they're made in the image and likeness of a God who loves them. And I feel like that message really resonates with young people and they respond to that in a beautiful way. So I do see a lot of hope, a lot of young people out here today. And just one yes, the power of one yes and how that can shape the culture. That's what we really believe in as the Culture Project.
Great. And can you talk about the prayer life of the Culture Project?
Yeah, it's very important to our mission. So we commit to daily Mass, daily Holy Hour. We draw all of our strength to do this mission from the sacramental life of the Church and from our faith. So we also rely very much on each other, on our community. It's a very community-oriented mission. In community, we receive the love, and then we share that love with young people.
Mm-hmm. Well, thank you for being out here, and you guys are doing great, great work out there. Back to you, Doug.
Very good. Brother John, once again, wonderful job. The Culture Project. Now, Father Joseph, you've got a wonderful show called The Church Universal,
yes.
And you've featured a lot of great apostolic work. And you ran into them, at the March for Life? Or you heard
so
about
the March
them?
For Life, we had Christina Barba, who was the foundress of the Culture Project. So we're inviting them to come on, and hopefully we'll do some programs with them in February.
That's great.